Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. Loading is gonna take a while because I'm on a hotspot, so hopefully you won't suffer too much. Oh, that was quick. Alright, ladies and gentlemen. This is it. All or nothing. I'm not ready for this. I am expecting to fail. I have no idea where to go, which is great. Let me see. Nope. Red start. Oh boy. Ladies and gentlemen, I believe, actually, stop. The good news is, this obby, it looks like if you don't fail, it doesn't affect you. Well, if you fail, it doesn't affect you. Which is obviously going to be needed. Okay, so you go down there. Note, stars are chosen manually by the developer. Oh, this is one of the signs. Okay. So I assume I have to go down here. Okay. Now we're in this new thing. Oh, if you fall, you have to do the whole lobby again, man? Ooh. That's rough. Yeah. Interesting, though, nonetheless. So, if we fall down here, the only place that we can go to is the towers. I think this is ring 2. I think I was just in the ring 1. Yeah, now we're in here. Okay. I like this. This is unique. Okay. Okay, so do I have to... Nope, I'm going the wrong way. That's what I'm doing. Okay. So from here, we go down. Okay. I know we go in TODC for a little bit. Here we are. I believe we have to corner glitch in here, and we go into TODC. Which I find interesting how there's no alert that you have to corner glitch. Okay. Am I doing this right? I have a feeling I'm doing something wrong, and I'm not liking that feeling. There's probably no music, people, because, I don't have the internet power right now to do that. Okay, that was right. We have to go in here. Okay. So this is likely gonna be a silent boss fight, but... Nothing else I can do because my internet just disconnects all the time. So I had to use a mobile hotspot to actually beat the event. I've been very unlucky with this event, so hopefully, I won't be the world's most unlucky person with the boss. But at least I beat all the steeples. Alright, I believe this is it. 5 chances, don't blow it. There's the totem, ladies and gentlemen. I do not feel comfortable right now, like legit. I wish I got my heart rate monitor working, but it isn't, but... Oh boy. The totem. Well... Here we go. This is it, ladies and gentlemen. Alright, so I did watch Blocker's video, and it's ghost buttons, green balls, lasers, turrets. So, let's get to work, ladies and gentlemen. First time using the hook and launcher? Alright. So let's get the sucker back in. you. This thing is... ugh. Oh god. Whoa! I was like stuck in the thing there. That will be a problem later on. Jeez, this thing does not move very well. I'm noticing that right now. Oh, I had another pumpkin apparently. I'd like to know how, because I shouldn't have gotten another pumpkin. Because I believe this is pumpkin number 4. Okay, it didn't hit the thing. Alright, we're getting good practice right now, so I'm not complaining. Can't complain at all, really. I do not want to find out what happens if you get hit by the laser. Pretty sure it hurts you very badly. So let's not find out. That would not be ideal. Okay. We got more turrets. No ghost buttons yet, I don't think. Nope. Alright, let's get the turret. Get that thing. Alright, this is all lasers. Okay, it just hurts you a little bit. It's not that bad. But I'm on the later floors, I'm sure it really becomes a problem. So it's just 4 lasers this floor. Which isn't that bad, but later it gets way worse. Ooh, that hurt. I don't like how I'm getting hurt this easily. It does not make me feel comfortable about the future of this boss fight. And especially how this thing is being very temperamental to move. It's gonna be a big problem. It's gonna be a major problem. Cause that might make it break me. I don't think I hit the one. That's not good. Huh, there's still 4 of them. Did I not hit them right or something? This is not good. This is really not good news. This is not good at all. Okay, maybe they just need multiple. It ain't one shot, one kill for everything. Yeah, because now they're going down. Before they weren't. Okay. We're finding this out together, ladies and gentlemen. That could have been very bad. Alright, now we just have one laser to worry about. Okay. It's just one laser. Pretty sure after this floor, we do get another wall to worry about, which is a problem with aiming. Obviously. That's a bit of a problem. But this gets way worse as we go up, so it's gonna get interesting. I'm very interested to see how I'm gonna play this out as I get higher, because the next floor, I'm pretty sure, is where it starts getting very tough. Alright. Here we go. Next floor. See, this thing just moves like crazy. Oh boy, we got the ghosts. The ghosts. Where's the ghost button? Alright, I see the ghost button. Is that ghost gonna get to me in time? Yep, he is. Get in the launcher. Oh boy, this is chaotic. There's the other ghost button. I want to get that button really quickly. There it is. That should be it for the ghosts. Nope! The button didn't die. So we're still gonna have ghost problems. Alright. should be fun. I only have one pumpkin. That's a problem. Gotta be very careful. It's gonna be harder when there's ghosts and blue balls, which I believe is the next floor. We're gonna have both of them to worry about. Still pretty easy, but it's only gonna get worse from here. That should be it for the ghosts now. I think we just have this laser, and then we're on to the next phase. Yep, that's it. Now, this is where I'm pretty sure there's gonna be now green balls to worry about. The green balls I'm very worried about. No ghosts though, it seems. The totem is definitely flying way faster. Like this, the rotational speed is faster now. Which is obviously gonna be interesting. Uh-oh. When I hit the lasers a little bit, it's fine. It's when I start doing it multiple times where it starts to become a major problem. Okay, so this looks... What? Oh, lag. Come on. Totem? What? That was bad. Hopefully that doesn't happen again. Jeez. I'm starting to regret doing this on my hotspot. I should have just switched to my internet since the server's saved now. That definitely is what I should have done. Because if I lag, and I'm pretty sure if there's ghosts and stuff, I will get eaten to death. That was not good. I think it might have actually just been my hotspot actually almost dying. But let's hope it's just my hotspot just dying and it's not me. Which, let's just hope that doesn't happen again. But we are almost done with the first blue four. Almost done with it. Get to my... Oh. Okay, three pumpkins. Now we start with the green balls. I'm going to do the green balls first. I know the ghosts are a problem, but the green balls are a bigger problem. Because they scatter everywhere. So, I do not want to worry about that. I don't like how that debris is. Get the green ball button. Let's actually get the ghost button, because it's not that bad of intensity for the green balls right now. But I gotta be very careful, because there is a little bit of a chance where it will just come out of nowhere, come and touch me, and then I'm dead. But there is tons of ghosts on me right now, so we need to go get to the pumpkin launcher and kill them. In order to kill the ghosts, you have to ram them into the pumpkin launcher. So, if the balls are not my problem, it's that. Let's get that down. So far this is not bad at all, but it only gets harder. Oh, I got hit by the ghost. Even though it smashed into the thing. Okay. There's still another ghost button. That should be... Nah, I didn't hit the ghost button, man. That's not good. That blue ball almost got me. Gotta be very careful with the balls. The balls will ruin my day if I am not careful. But I believe that is the only launcher right now, is that... one that's alive still. Then I think the blue balls are the blue balls. Green balls should be no more. Okay, let that ghost die. noticing I did not have to move as much as I thought I did for the ghosts, which is good. Okay. Okay. Get up here. Let them go in the launcher. If you go on top, I'm pretty sure the ghosts cannot get you. Alright, seems like we just have to do the ghost. That was my stupidity. Well, the good news is we'll have a head start on the next phase with the other two pumpkins. So we cannot complain about that. We'll have a little bit of a head start, which is obviously helpful. The only thing left is the ghost button. And then we are done with this layer. So the best way to go about it is look at it and see what's your biggest danger. Like, if you think the ghosts are going to have a bigger chance of killing you, then go for the ghost buttons. If you think there's too many green balls and you're going to touch one and it's going to blow off, then go for the blue balls. Or the dispenser. Just be very careful. Determine your threats wisely. Because it only gets harder from here. Okay, ghost buttons are going to be are a problem. I saw that blue ball almost get me. Or the green ball, so let's go ahead and get the green ball out of here. Pretty sure I got it, but I'm not sure. That's not good. I got hit by a ghost. Oh god! That was way too close! Okay. And there's our first death with three floors to go. That is not good. Good news is, when we do fall down, we do have a chance to get pumpkins. So, I want to make sure I do not die here again, because it only gets worse from here. Gotta use my lag too for an advantage, because that does help a little bit. Gotta be very careful with these lasers, man. I'm not being careful enough. Oh, God! What the hell? What? What? What, man? What? That's not cool. That is not cool at all, man. This is not good. I really do not want to die in the next layer now, because I want all the attempts I can on the final. Oh my god. Pretty sure this attempt is not gonna work. I did not expect to do this the first try. So I am glad I didn't get myself too hyped up about it, but it's not over yet. As I get exploded by a green ball without, because I didn't pay attention. Alright. I believe there is no way I can heal myself. Well, it's only the two lasers left. And the next floor is hard. Oh god. I'm pretty sure this ain't gonna end. If I don't die on the next floor, I think I can do it. But let's see, because the next floor ain't easy, man. Because right now all I have to worry about is the lasers. So I don't mind too bad right now. As I lag spike, which is going to be a problem. Because if I keep lag spiking, I'm going to get pretty screwed quickly. Alright, next floor. What's the problem? I'm telling you, ghost button right now. This is crazy. It's the green balls. I think that was the green ball dispenser. No, that wasn't. Oh boy, ladies and gentlemen. This is insane. Welcome to ToHtem, ladies and gentlemen. I am watching very carefully. Okay, we can only get two pumpkins. That's fine. We can only get a few pumpkins at a time. It's fine. Good, that was the ghost button gone. Alright, I'm gonna hang out at the launcher here and heal up. I think that's honestly my best decision. My best strategy to do, because I died 2 times in the purple layer, so I really do not want to be messing around. The blue, the green balls. After I get the green, I think there's 2 launchers of the green balls. But I think if I no, it's just 1. So if I get that one, I think I'll be fine. It's possible we might be doing this, but next layer, how many ghost buttons are? There's at least 2 green ball launchers, which I'm obviously not cool about that. The problem is, there's really no place for me to get pumpkins that are nearby. Which is a big problem for me. So I'm gonna have to go on a bit of a journey. Oh god, that was scary. I might die on this one, now that I got hit pretty badly. I don't see any pumpkins around. Okay, there's 1. Pretty sure I should have died there, but I'm fine. Gotta be careful. Okay. Be careful of the blue, green balls. Green balls are my priority to get out of here right now. Okay. If we get the green balls out of here, good. They're gone. So now the only thing I have to worry about is the turret. So now I can sit and heal just fine. Before I even kill the last thing, I'm gonna heal. I'm gonna be full ammo on the final floor. If I can be full ammo on the final floor, I will be very good shape. So that's what I'm worried about right now. I know that that turret there hurts you quite badly, so I might think about getting that one first. But we will obviously see how it goes. I didn't touch the pumpkin because of lag. That one I touched though. Alright. So that's the second pumpkin now. Yeah, I'm getting close to the totem. You don't want to get too close to the totem. It's way easier for you to get hurt. Which is obviously what you're trying to avoid. Oh boy. See, this thing launches everywhere. I'm almost dead. Alright, let's stop. I got lucky. Let's take a healing break. This is pretty crazy, man. This recording's gone on for 25 minutes, and we still have the final layer, and the final layer takes the longest. So this is going to be a very, very long video, the whole event. So if you watched the whole thing with all 3 of the steeples and this boss fight, thank you for watching, man. Means a lot to me, but we're not done yet. There's still a ton to do, ladies and gentlemen, as I get flung again from the launcher. The pumpkins should be no-collide, though, shouldn't they? So the launcher wouldn't do that, wouldn't it? If they were no-collide. Not sure, man. Green wall ruined that attempt. Hit it. Alright, I'm gonna get a 3rd pumpkin. Yeah, I'm gonna fill up pumpkins. Nope, we're gonna heal. That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna heal. Let's heal. The best thing you can do is remove the things that can kill you while you're sitting. So that's the ghosts and the green balls. So Three attempts on the final layer. I'm good with that. Three attempts on that final layer is going to be very helpful. But the totem ain't over yet. It's not even close to being gone. So, we still have a lot of the fight to do. So before I go into the next phase, the final phase, I am definitely going to make sure I'm in full health. If I'm not in full health, I'm not going to hit the fire button to go, because it's just too risky. Yeah, like that, because that hurt me. Alright, let's sit for a while. I'm not cutting any of this out, because I think this is a really important thing not to cut out. So this is going to be probably the longest boss fight attempt you'll see, because I'm very cautious with what I do. I don't like pushing myself too far and potentially dying, especially how I got unlucky on the purple floor. So, one thing I do not like is how close the pumpkins are to the totem. That is going to be a problem. Whew, that is going to be very hard. I am not going to be surprised if I die right away on the next phase. Well, so let's go ahead and fire, because full health, man. Let's do this, man. Final phase. Let's do this. Yo, this is gonna be crazy. Holy crap, man. Alright, let's get first things first, let's get that ghost. I don't know what I destroy half the time. Oh crap. I didn't pay attention, I forgot green balls existed. Oh boy. This is bloody intense. I can't stand still anymore and heal. That's one green ball launcher gone. I'm hurting. That's like gonna explode. I can't get hurt up here, good. Okay. Holy crap. This is a madhouse. That's gonna hurt. I have no idea how I'm gonna survive. Well, I have three more attempts, so it ain't like I have none left. Ah, I'm dead. Okay. Alright, that's not good news. Let's collect. Okay, there's two pumpkins over here that we can go. Over here, it's actually pretty quiet, which is good. I think as soon as we get the green ball and the ghost button out of here, I think we're safe. I'm pretty sure Totem will be defeated when I do that. But right now, everything is going off. There's gonna be more ghosts on the way, let's go. That was not the ghost button, but hey, that's fine. Be careful of the green balls, because the ghosts can turn them on, and they will hurt you. Okay. I need to get that ghost button out of here. God damn it. That's not good. Well, we're almost at full health, that's good news. Where are pumpkins? Where are they? I'm very close to that launcher, man. Oh, that is gonna hurt me, man. I'm dead. Final attempt. God damn it! If I fail now, it's over. Oh, shit. Using this to my advantage. We need to get all the ghosts out of here. If we don't, it's done. I'm dead. It's over. Holy crap, we almost died there. Okay. We are pretty much screwed if we do not get these green things out of here. Oh crap, there's one right under me. Patience, Logan. Patience, patience. If I'm not patient, I'm dead. Okay. Come on. What's the bigger threat? I'm saying the ghosts, because they blow up and they hurt. So let's get the ghosts out of town. That didn't work. God damn it. The ghost button is still alive. And it's gone. Okay, we only have the green balls to worry about now. Wait, there's another ghost button? Is there? Oh crap, there is another ghost button. That's not good. Okay, I don't see any pumpkins out. Oh god, this is not good. I could be a very dead man. Yep, that ghost just blew up. There's two. Get out of here. That hurt. Oh no. This thing is glitching out on me. You can't fix the past, you can only fix the present. Oh god, everything's coming at me when I need it not to. Hit the ghost button. Ghost button's gone. Yo! I believe the green balls are gone too. Oh my god, am I actually about to first try this boss fight? I did not expect this. Okay, don't get too happy. We still have a lot to do. And I know there's something you have to do after the boss fight too. So we're not done yet. Okay, we gotta be careful that the totem doesn't give us a surprise visit and start hurting us. I think I did a 2-in-1 shot there, which is very lucky of me to do. Alright. One. That, see what I mean? That thing flings you, and it hurts. Because I died on that purple floor, of course, as you guys know. If you had to do this in one attempt, this would be the biggest hell in the world. Okay, this actually takes multiple shots, it seems. I saw only a chunk of it came off, so therefore, I believe I'm going to have to get more pumpkins after I hit this. But this is the only threat that's left. After that, Totem's gone, man. Totem is gone. Oh, that red ball's gonna screw me over. It's gone! Totem's dead. Oh my god, there's more. That ain't it. Oh no, there's an obby. Yo, if you fall in the obby, do you die? Oh no. That's not good. Okay. Oh boy. This is gonna be interesting to find out. I did not expect to have another challenge after that. It's not... fail, because I'm pretty sure if I fall, I'm screwed. Oh, no. Oh! Okay! You just get teleported back, thank god. Woo! There's no catastrophic... there's no troll. So, I think I just beat the Jato Halloween event. I think it's over! Now watch there be a second totem. Imagine if there's a second totem. That would freaking suck, man. I'd cry myself to sleep if there was a second totem. What? Okay, up here. what? I think that's it. Yay! Oh yes, it's over. Ladies and gentlemen, that event, in my opinion, it was fun. It was enjoyable. But however, I think that the steeples should have been more forgiving in the future. I think if the steeples are hard in the future in the Christmas event, I hope that they are forgiving and that the save function actually works. But there it is, guys. The totem from hell. Thank you all for watching. I'll see y'all later.